We are in Hill Hall 310. It's a lab we share with the materials guys. We use it for silicon processing and nanoscale device manufacturing. So I use the terms nanoscale manufacturing and silicon processing because it's an easy way to say a very broad spectrum of things. What I do that pertains to that is I'm trying to build what's called a memristor, and it's a theorized passive circuit element relating flux to charge, kind of like a resistor or an inductor or a capacitor. It hasn't been built yet. As a student, it's really hard to separate the material from the grades you get, right? And doing the research has given me just context to what I'm learning. As a researcher, my job is to learn. My job is to be as informed as I absolutely can be about what I'm working on. I just think that's wonderful that I'm getting paid to learn stuff. I wouldn't be able to if it weren't for the fellowship.